She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we tried forgetting, I remember. But we say we all fine, we all fine. Sunny day dreams and we up now. Vodka lemonade, I serve it up, it goes down. 75 degrees and a dope sound. All you need to live fine, to live fine. A little sunshine, cause she need it. A dose of rainfall in the evening. The waves crash down and we feel them. Say here's to the nights we steal them. And I'll be running cause I figured out, the more I slow down, the less I get out. And if we fall, let's be strong now. Moving along, we don't mind, we don't mind.
Changes in my view with a looking glass. Won't catch the past. Only photographs remind us of the passing days. Oh, nothing stays the same from yesteryear. See, I recall being afraid of the dark and holding on to teddy bears. I'd wrap myself in blankets just to cover me from fears. That was then and now I'm here. Every night is mine, so you may scream. They can't slip away, they keep you grounded. Oh, keep yourself surrounded with good advice. And yeah, I guess that sounded nice when I was 10. Oh, but never were the true words in all my days I've ever heard. And when she told me, little girl, the answer is love. So those are words that I keep with me. Though the seasons change so quickly, keep buried in my heart, I never fall. So you may scream, I was too young to understand what it means. I couldn't wait till I could be 17. I thought she lied when she said take my time, breathe. Now I wish I could freeze the time at 17.
An AP test today, that was pretty cool and really bad, and I don't know how to think about it.
And she spoke words of wisdom to the basement people, to the basement. Many surprises awaiting in the basement people, to the basement.
Cause you're not up to go. I feel like
you
hate
the most out of
good.
Because what are
you doing? That's your ID?
Yes. Sir?
Ron Sanchez. You're not a
big sir.
My name's Leanne and my life is kinda crazy.
Alright. Yo, so you know how I was at the bar with Vanessa come up? And I saw that bone in the bathroom. And I was like, bugging in the bathroom. Saying he's trying to throw hands or something.
Sarah, come on, you're gonna be late for graduation.
Oh my god.
Where's my lottery ticket? Where is it?
Find her. Where's your lottery ticket?
I don't know. I lost it.
Well, find it. Dude, that's a lot of money. What are you doing?
What's 2 plus 2?
I'm going to answer.
What is?
4.
305.
4.
We interrupt this program to bring you.
All right. Well, today I cut grass. Tomorrow I'm going to spread some dirt out.
Class of 2020. I've had a great relationship with you guys. You guys have been an awesome group of kids. There's some that have even been nutty enough to have me 3 years in a row. I don't know what was wrong with them. We got to check their mental states when they're done. But my advice to you is be yourself. Always be yourself. And whatever you do, don't lose the spark that you guys have. So when you go out in the real world, don't let the real world get you down. Be positive. Be happy. Have fun.
See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to.
What would be any advice you could give the class of 2020?
Advice. Advice for class of 2020. 2020 is a funny number because it's 20 and 20. It's easy to remember. 2020. Here's my advice. My advice is I heard this from somebody one time, a long time ago, and the saying is, keep your feet on the ground and keep shooting for the stars. That's my advice.
Thank you.
Keep your feet on the ground, but keep shooting for the stars.
Okay.
Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget.
Class of 2020, I want to say congratulations on getting through your high school careers. I wish you nothing but the best going forward. I ask that all of you find that one thing that drives you in life, whether it's work, whether it's family. Whatever it is, don't settle for anything less than getting what you all deserve, which is a great life ahead. Congratulations.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it.
Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. This city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
So actually, I have three pieces of advice for the seniors. The first is time management. Okay, be able to manage your time and you'll be able to have fun and still fulfill your commitments. The second piece of advice is to be confident. A lot of times, more often than not, people fail because they don't even try, because they're intimidated. So never be afraid to go for whatever it is that you want to go for. The third piece of advice I have for you guys is simply to be a good person. You don't have to be perfect, but do your best to be a good person.
You'd raise your glass, I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. This city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
So my favorite thing about the class of 2020 is your diversity in terms of your attitudes and your talents. I think you guys are amazing, and I think you have an amazing team spirit, and you compensate for each other, and you stress all the good points in the class. So I just want to wish you well and the best of life, love, and luck in your journey from now on.
The world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us.
What would be your favorite thing about the class of 2020?
Favorite thing about the class of 2020 is probably watching the entire class, all of you, grow and mature since having you way back in sixth grade, having you in eighth grade, having you in 11th grade. You've all developed, you've all obtained your licenses, you're all about to graduate, and I can say as a teacher, having had you for this long period of time, that I'm very proud of each and every one of you, and I wish you all much success in all your futures.
To the class of 2020, we are born when the country was mourning the tragedy of 9/11. We graduated the year of a worldwide pandemic. We are the generation that is going to exceed expectations with an encouraging change to the world as we've known it. Growing up, we weren't necessarily close as a grade, but knowing that we went through this year together, it's almost changed our perceptions of each other. It's such a bittersweet feeling, thinking of the people we've surrounded ourselves with for the past 12 years and knowing we didn't get to enjoy our last moments together the way that we wanted to. However, the class of 2020 is special. I don't think anybody could describe our class in one word. We know that even those who weren't fond of our energy and liveliness always had a soft spot for our kind hearts, individuality, and personality. Even with half of our year being cut short, the class of 2020's legacy will forever be remembered throughout teachers, parents, eighth graders, and our hearts. We are the class of history. Always remember where you came from, because after all, once a chief, always a chief.
Hi everybody, I'm sure you're thinking that the last 4 years have gone by in the blink of an eye, and it seems like just yesterday that you were freshmen. I can tell you that the next part of your life is gonna go by even faster. So have fun, work hard, take chances, and don't be afraid to think outside the box, and you guys will all be successful, and I wish nothing but the best for all of you. Take care.
to my resilient, wonderful class of 2020. Where to start? I want to focus on all that you are, not all that you have missed. You are a spirited group full of energy and excitement and bring fun and enthusiasm to everything you do. I want you to know how I wish all the best for you in your future. Travel, take chances, do something different, but always be kind. Be accepting, be tolerant of people who are different than you. And I know you'll all go far in life. Please know that every memory, powder puff, bulletin boards, banner night, lunchrooms, pep rallies, 14 and sitting with me and chatting, have been some of the most memorable times of my career. I hope that you all know that I miss each and every one of you and that I wish nothing but the best for you. Please keep in touch. Come back and see me because there'll be a little hole left in my world without all of you there.
Help me graduate!
I love you all. Go forward and make your mark on the world. Bye.